As a starting point for shirt 2, we'll extract from the base shirt. And as a starting point for the corset, we'll extract from the body mesh. Shirt 2 will share the same fabric as the pants, while the corset over top works as a protective piece of armor. The workflow will be very similar to how I created the base shirt. adding a mask modifier. And adding a mask modifier to the base shirt. Going back to reduce the amount of geometry assigned to the vertex group. Remove and reassign. Adding this edge loop to the vertex group. Adding these to the pant's existing vertex group. Reselecting the vertex group to update the name change. Going back to rework the corset straps to make them more solid looking. Deleting the outer edges to widen the shape. Using the solidify modifier instead. Apply mirror. Add solidify. Adjust thickness value. And apply. Remirroring the mesh. And deleting unnecessary geometry underneath. defining the edges. Adjusting the fit and overall shape. Adding the seams. Lining them up to match the seams of the clothing pieces underneath. Adding form to the corset. Reducing the end clipping distance from 5,000 to 500 to hide mesh wires from displaying underneath. Lining these up to the pant seams. And adding form to the front. while the other pieces of clothing conformed to the body. The corset was shaped intentionally smaller at the waistline. The corset is made of a more solid material, which will alter the natural silhouette of the body underneath, pulling the torso inward and up.